And this is our main event on Friday Night SmackDown. The Usos return to the WWE in this tag team match against King Corbin and Dolph Ziggler. And Jimmy and Jay are rolling now. Roman Reigns, their cousin at ringside, came out to help the Usos out moments ago when the Revival got involved.
Jimmy was able to make a much-needed tag to his brother Jay, the fresher of the two Usos. And incoming!
Oh! Backing it up much like their daddy Rikishi. Oh, and there's a kick right to the face of King Corbin. Uso's gonna fly! Corbin caught him! Right into Roman Reigns, and what a collision outside the ring.
It was a nasty collision. The big dog taking down Dolph Ziggler from behind.
A steal one, shoulders down, two count kick out. Now a kick right to the chin.
Jimmy Uso once again thinking about heading up top. Oh, sorry, that's Jay.
Oh, what a splash.
Haircuts have us all thrown off.
King Corbin now posts him. Shoulder to the post. King Corbin is everywhere. Been a dominating performance by the King so far tonight. Reigns driven into the barricade, and Corbin will now turn his attention back to the action in the ring.
Jimmy Uso rolled to the inside.
What a spear by Roman Reigns.
That's going to force a disqualification.
Oh, meanwhile, Roman Reigns is not done there, and I think he's had enough. Roman Reigns has finally pushed over the limit after everything that King Corbin and Dolph Ziggler have done to him. And now Roman Reigns means business, and he's going to look to take out King Corbin here tonight.
This is too far. There's no need for this. Wait a second.
Oh, my God, from behind. Robert Roode's back. Robert Roode, the man who's missed a week's of action after an attack by Roman Reigns. A man who had this announce table dumped on him by Roman Reigns last month, driving Reigns down into the ring post.
Robert Roode thirsty for vengeance.
Bang, Roman Reigns planted outside. Robert Roode. And now Corbin with a deep six. King Corbin, Robert Roode, Dolph Ziggler laying waste to everybody. And they're not done yet. Boom! Oh my God, Corey, with Robert Roode back in the fold, Corbin and company as dangerous as ever.
The numbers even once again.
Look at your family! I'm back!
Let's go!
Roode hasn't forgotten and certainly not forgiven Roman Reigns for taking him out of action.
Here he is!
Yeah. Oh my God, Roode with a spybuster to Reigns right onto the table! A thud as Reigns hit the announce table! And now Corbin and Roode holding Reigns down in an elbow! Through Reigns, through the table! Well, let's show you the disqualification in our matchup. It was Roman Reigns from out of nowhere with a spear to King Corbin. And look at this. Look at this now outside the ring. Corbin and his buddies are burying Roman Reigns under the announce table. This is exactly. This is exactly what happened to Robert Roode. Ladies and gentlemen, Roman Reigns has been buried under the announce table. Chairs stacked on top of it. Reigns is underneath that rubble.
Take a look at this once again. Dolph Ziggler driving an elbow through the heart of the big dog through the announce table.
Robert Roode is back.